Hey, I think you're getting ahead of yourself, Galleon.
We will not abandon our brave friend in his time of need.
Besides, you're trespassing! I never invited you to the guild! I don't know what your motive is, Galleon, but we will stop you. Cold.
I thought you'd never come.
What can you possibly hope to accomplish now? You know as well as I the magic has been diminished in this world. You have nothing left to fight for. Just give it up.
That's where we're different. We won't give up hope until it's all over.
And this battle isn't close to being finished. If you damage even one stone of the guild, you're paying for it, Buster.
I wasted years of my life fighting for the wrong side. The time has come for me to right the wrongs I have committed. Starting here, starting now.
If you think we're gonna roll over and play dead, you've got another thing coming, Buster!
You heard the Galleon. The time is now. Let's go. Good thing I planned ahead.
Okay.
knew this would come in handy.
Good thing I planned ahead.
Perhaps I underestimated you a little. But unfortunately for you, only a little. The end result shall be exactly as I expected. Your end at my hand! It amazes me that they thought they ever had a chance at all. What a delightfully worthless waste of life. It seems the only power they wield is the power to die and fade away on a moment's notice.
Don't count your chips yet. This isn't over.
We're down, but we're not out.
Until our dying breath, we will resist you.
We will never bend to your will.
You can't defeat us, Galleon. We're fighting not for ourselves, but for the lives and the future of all humanity. And that power is stronger than you'll ever know.
Your endless speeches are entertaining, but worthless. The time for action is at hand. Show me this power of humanity.
I will not give up until my world and Lucia are safe.
What admirable goals. Now ending your miserable existence will be even sweeter. Call on your power of humanity to save you, if it even exists.
Shield!
dodge this! I love this!
This should help. This should help. I save this for you, infidel! I save this for you, infidel! Save this for you, infidel!
Thank you.
save this for you, infidel!
Good thing I planned ahead.
I save this for you, infidel! I save this for you, infidel!
Hero, why did you spare my life?
It's because you spared ours. We owe you. Galleon, you disobeyed Zophar and let us defeat you. You can't go back now. He'll kill you.
Hero, forget me. Just go. Save the world before it's too late.
Galleon, join us. You belong here.
Hero, I can't join your fight. My end is near. This reprieve from death was not an accident. Zophar granted it. And now that I have betrayed his purpose, his power will be withdrawn. I will weaken, and soon will be nothing more than a shadow, fading into the darkest recesses of time.
But Galleon, you saved our lives. You can't.
Hero, wipe the sorrow from your brow. Even though I must again die, there is no regret in my heart. I have tried to atone for my sins of the past by helping you. I'm grateful that I had this opportunity. Oh! Hero, my end is near. I cannot join you. Here, take my sword. You will need its power to defeat Zophar. I pray it serves you well, for you have proven that you truly deserve to prevail.